Hello, beauties. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. Okay, so this is what's heading towards a collective. I feel like whatever you're trying to manifest, that is what is developing for you. I also feel that we have the moon card here. So whatever fears you have, I feel like spirit wants you to push past those fears so that you can continue to manifest what you desire. I'm also seeing, the Queen of Cups. So some good news pertaining to a female. So good news pertaining to you if you are a female tuning in. Okay. Yeah, the Temperance. Something very positive is brewing in your favor. That's the energy. Yeah, and it feels like the Two of Cups. So, yeah, push past any fears pertaining to your relationship because what's happening is there's going to be a union in the Two of Cups for you. Push past any obstacles as well. Also, I'm seeing employment is kicking in for you. A new employment, okay. A call back. And I also had a download the other day of someone getting hired at a hospital as like a secretary or some sort of assistant. Yeah, you're gonna be getting a call back about that. Looks like you're gonna be working in the ICU or NICU unit, okay. Strength and power, victory. So, you're gonna have a victory. This is what's coming up for the collective. Okay. But you have to push past the obstacles, is what Spirit is saying. Yeah, the Ace of Pentacles. So, a large amount of money is heading in your direction. Also, something you wanted in your favor in a relationship is heading towards you. I'm picking up on new ideas that are going to flourish right before you. So, you're going to have these new ideas that everything is going to work out for you, okay? With these new ideas. I'm picking up on new energy, a new car, you know? I also pick up on somebody is traveling out the country. Somebody may be traveling to Africa for the first time. 333, that's a confirmation. Okay, so I have the Justice card and the Ten of Cups reverse. This is a court case with family. And the Eight of Swords. You may be nervous or there's a challenge pertaining to this court case. Some sort of truth is going to be revealed around the court case. At the end of the day, you're going to come out on top, and this may take a little longer to play out. Maybe 4 or 5 weeks, you have to return to court, and you're going to turn out on top. Okay, you win. That's what Spirit is showing me. Ace of Wands. The Five of Cups. Somebody wanted a new beginning, and the new beginning was slowed down. It may not be happening as fast as you want it, okay? Okay, this new beginning is coming in towards you. This opportunity is coming in towards you. I feel like spirit is giving you a second chance at this opportunity. Yeah. And I also feel like spirit wants you to be strategic surrounding this situation. Okay. So use your intellect, not just your emotions, but also your intellect. That's going to play out. That's going to be very important in this situation. What you're going to get is the Four of Wands. That's a commitment. Okay. I'm hearing surprise visit coming up very soon. Some of you, your divine masculine is going to make a surprise visit. Very unexpected. I feel like you're going to be very happy with this situation. Some people are going to be surprised to see the two of you together again. Yeah, I'm seeing you being extremely happy, Divine Feminine. That's like a download that I'm picking up on the energy. Just like old times. Yeah, I'm seeing fun, laughter, good times coming up. Yeah, this is the universe bringing you guys together. And I'm seeing 707. That's a confirmation. The star card. This is like ordained energy. This is supposed to happen. Whatever happened is supposed to happen and play out to bring the two of you together again in a way that you didn't think was possible. You didn't think it was going to happen in this way, but this is happening. Okay, this is about to happen for you. Yeah. I'm hearing moved out the way, adjusting. The universe is moving stuff around for the two of you to be together. That's the energy. So if you're wondering if you're enough, you are enough. Universe is saying, spirit is saying, your divine masculine is saying you are enough. He's returning to you. That's the energy. Wheel of Fortune. Four of Wands. Baby, what I tell you, listen, I can't make this stuff up, okay? Ooh, okay. So, what else is heading towards the collective? I'm hearing shining, 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 shining. Yeah. All of this winning. All of this winning. You guys are winning back to back. That's the energy. Or you're getting ready to walk in this energy, this season of winning back to back in all areas of your life. This is what you're walking into. Yeah. There's a message getting ready to come through for you that you want to hear. Okay. Knight of Pentacles energy. This message is going to make you feel very stable, very grounded, and like things are going in the right order for you. I pick up on the energy as somebody is at work and you didn't get the position that you wanted. and you feel like this is some sort of judgment on you. I'm hearing delayed is not denied. Delayed is not denied. Because what's brewing is the star card, and things have a way of manifesting if you allow them. It may not be time just yet, okay? Yeah. I'm also hearing perfect timing. So, in the perfect timing, you will get your position, if that makes sense. Yeah, justice will prevail. Justice will go in your favor eventually. Okay. So, with that being said, lots of love, lots of miracles, and I will talk to you soon.